I'm sitting in a Segway S-Pod right now, and I am flanked by Julie Tang and Fuchen Wu, and they're going to tell you about this device I'm sitting in. It is a some sort of transportation device. Tell me about it.
Yeah, so this is actually the concept product that we're bringing to CES for the very first time. And it's a first-class personal transporting pod, takes you from places to places with comfort.
So I'm sitting down basically in a very lovely reclining, you know, a nice little chair here, and I've got on a lovely helmet, so I'm looking, I'm safe, of course. But how do I actually move around in this?
Yeah, so there's a knob right there. So unlike the other Segway traditional self-balancing product, you have to lean forward and go forward, lean back, go backward. For this one, you simply just, you know, push the little knob forward and, you know, you'll go forward, and push it back, you'll go backward. And you just let it go, it'll break. And also you can, you know, control the directions. The reason is that's, you know, actually shifting the center of gravity of you and the S-Pod.
Oh, interesting. You're not gonna let me push that button, are you?
No, tomorrow.
tomorrow.
Yeah.
There isn't enough room to drive it around here. Yeah. So is this, actually I was asking Fuchen earlier, is this a device for the mobility impaired or for unimpaired people? What's the story about it?
So we believe that S-Pod is something that we created for everybody. You know, we think this is a great, you know, vehicle for people to get around from A to B. Of course, for people with, you know, physical challenges, it will be perfect and ideal for them to travel from A to B. But also, you know, it can perfectly be for everybody to just, you know, get around places through a very comfortable, premium experience. And then even when you are sitting in, you can also see how, like, the texture is like suede, and it just makes you feel, you know, very premium, you know, the way that you are traveling. Look like a queen. You look like a queen.
I'm sitting here elegantly with my leg crossed and everything here. So what kind of speeds are we talking about?
So the speed for this one goes up to 24 miles per hour. And we work with our partners that we are able to, you know, customize the speeds depending on, you know, different kind of requirements and needs. And for the top, in one single charge, it can goes up to 43 miles range.
Wow. So I'm going to step out for a moment because I want you to point at how does it go? What kind of mechanism do we have back here, maybe, Steve?
Oh, yeah. You can take definitely, like, you know, some of the shots of the wheels. You can see how, like, rigid big of the tire is. It leverages the Segway self-balancing technology that, you know, unfortunately we cannot do demo today. But essentially, you know, once you start it off, this whole kind of egg shape or the pod will kind of lift you up, kind of levitating in a way that you are basically self-balanced.
You're tilted back?
Tilted back a little bit. And a lot of people get a little nervous, but, you know, it's something that you should just sit back, relax, and then here is how you control. Through the knob, you can make directional changes, and then it spins and rotates, you know, by the center. It's through, you know, a gravity kind of center a mechanism from Segway's technology.
Now, it's definitely very comfortable. It's also very, very big. I mean, I'm you know, I'm not a small person, but I think I could almost get another one of me inside this. So this would be problematic, I would think, on a sidewalk.
So essentially, you know, the initial design of this concept product is to design for enclosed campuses, for maybe like shopping mall, for airport, where, you know, the space are spacious.
A little more space, not
more
like on
spacious.
A sidewalk.
So, okay. You know, we have like, I mean, this like, I mean, animation showing, you know, Segway's vision in the future of smart cities. We think this could be, you know, some sort of like, you know, ride pickup services where people might be able to, you know, order a ride from a Segway S-Pod, and it will become up to you and pick you up when you need it.
Well, very good. This looks, so again, this is a concept car, so I'm not going to ask you when I can buy one or how much it costs, but it looks like you're really doing some innovative work here.
Absolutely. I think, like, I mean, from Segway, we really, really try to focus on, you know, technological innovations to really, you know, to see where, you know, the future. We want to bring the future now, and we also want to make sure the future of smart city is, you know, something green, you know, eco-friendly and energy efficient.
Very good, very good. If people wanted to learn more, where would they go?
They can definitely visit Segway.com to learn more. And tomorrow we will have an unveiling event at our Segway Nightbot booth at LVCC South Hall.
Very good. Thank you very much. This is
Absolutely.
Really cool.
Thank you so much.